The transition from high school into the college study environment was definitely one that I had to get used to. I found that using a lot of the college's resources, though, really helped with that. My academic advisor pushed me to work with the Smart Learning Commons to do some of the group study events, as well as they have tutors there.
The college has a lot of support to help you and really guide you into finding a major that fits for you. The CSE 1001 introductory course has like a 2-week program where you really just focus on exploring and learning about what all the majors are.
Along with a general CSE advisor, we also have our Director of Undergraduate Studies advising us, and we have an emphasis area advisor. So whatever emphasis area we choose, we have a faculty member that we closely work with.
The faculty are very good at being patient with you and answering any questions you have. There's always plenty of TAs that have a lot of office hours that you can go visit.
Being able to set up a meeting with an advisor just to talk about, oh, this is what I believe would be best for you, and bouncing off and having that back and forth is very good for just personal relationships and also being able to strive forward in your educational career.
There are tons of different internships available. If we went to the CSE Career Fair and you just kind of walked next to me as I was going around to all of the different companies, you would see so many different signs of companies that you would expect, but also some places that you wouldn't expect.
Minnesota is home to a lot of huge companies in the industry. I have a lot of friends who have worked for places like 3M, Ecolab, and it's just so convenient and so nice because these companies are so close to our campus already.